that I feel like I ain't even want to do. I ain't even want to try and duplicate that.
You really was just trying to live up to yourself, for real, live up to your own intros. And it's like, that put that pressure on me to just like, okay, it got to be the most modern version of what that was.
Yeah, and I wanted to do something that I hadn't done on the intro, too. It's like, I wanted to... I feel like when people and artists try and do something they already did, that's how you fuck up. It's like, that ain't the energy you was coming from before, so you got to, like, keep it fresh, keep it new.
Nah, for sure. I feel like that's the whole album, though. Like, every bar, you just came with a fresh approach. Like, if y'all hear the shit he been dropping, Harder Than My Demons, Don Life, Deep Reverence, my boy is just on a different level.
Nigga, I want to play some music, because it's that time. You know what I'm saying? But I can't honestly say I'm proud, I'm happy, I'm nervous as a motherfucker, I can't lie. You know what I'm saying? Nervous just because it's been a while. It's been years since I dropped a project. You know what I mean? But I can honestly say that, first of all, we got so much in the tuck, too. I can't lie. We got so many songs that didn't get used for the album. Not because they wasn't hard, just because, shit, it's already 20 songs on this motherfucker. You can't, like, hit him with 25. So, you know, excuse the 21-song album, but it's, like, it's been a while, so... That's why I feel like
man,
you was at.
Fuck excusing that shit. We need that, bro.
Yeah,
we need that D2, man.
Facts. Shit, what you think niggas should play?
Shit. Y'all see the track list, what y'all want to hear, man? What y'all fucking with?
The next shit. We marvel about some athlete earning 10 or 15 million a year. Well, if that's the case, that athlete must be worth to his owners billions of dollars.
Get into the paper like it's human nature. Goddamn, the more they hate us, that just motivate us. I know revenge tastes the sweetest, but I'm gon' save us. I'm just sending all my graces up to my creator. No negotiation, this is world domination. You can't fill the trophy cases up with nominations. I'm the Alpha Omega, that mean you can't replace us. That mean I'm throwing dice in Vegas, betting all the wages. My girl expensive, remember you get what you pay for. Big, big playoff moves on and off the radar. You can't afford to miss a layup when you win the playoffs. Blood, flesh, bone. Can't catch me, SK to my destiny. That's necessity, you can't out-finesse me. She like chocolate, Nestle, brown and sexy. Touch me, tease me, please me, just don't test me. I'm the bar, my weight up, you can't press me. Legendary bloodline, my ancestry. Ooh, I'm devoted and hated. I recoded the matrix, I just loaded the bases. And you know I'ma make it. Get into the paper like it's human nature. Get into the paper like it's human nature. Get into the paper like it's human nature. No time to relax, we ain't in Jamaica. Get into the paper like it's human nature.
No time to relax, we ain't in Jamaica. Oh, sir. I love y'all, nigga, let's go.
I've been having conversations with the constellation. We keep the shit between us just like a doctor patient. The heaviest intoxication makes the problem weightless. I'ma need some sanitation for the time is wasted. Told my shrink that life is crazy, he said life is crazy. I bought a house, I'm fucking big and feel like I'm a neighbor. I told my weave and I need nature, he accommodated. I got two choppers looking like I call him Crockett.
Woo, I got two choppers looking like I call him Crockett.
Come on, man, that nigga Weezy.
Hey, shout out Weezy, hey. Wayne been my nigga forever. You already know. We like, that's GOAT. When you hear Lil Wayne rap, that is GOAT. You hearing a GOAT rap. You hearing somebody who paved the way for everything. God damn. Shit got me sweating this motherfucking nigga. It's turnt.
Real bars.
If you don't sweat while you playing your shit back, nigga, it ain't it. It ain't fire. Hey, I'm so fucking hyped, dog.
Maybe a few hours out.
Whoo! Man.
D2.
Yeah, Wayne slid on that. The thing I admire about Wayne the most is that he can hear your cadence. White sticks. He can hear your cadence. And then you think you bodied it and he'll fuck around and do your cadence over and say some shit you would never even think of. That is, man, that's the craziest shit I ever seen. Nigga, alien for real. Come on, let's go.
What's up next?
Don't play.
They tapping in.
Hey, y'all ready to hear that Detroit cipher?
Don't play that shit. Niggas are not ready.
Friday night.